So when you extract DNA from a eukaryotic organism and isolate a specific gene that consists both exons and introns, now you use restriction.